Hello everybody, today we are going to be doing a video on the elder tree. I think the elder tree is actually pretty good because elder tree, well, you can grow in size, but that makes you a big target. But on the other hand, also elder tree, it helps you get orbs. Like, you can get orbs that can help you get lots of armor, and you can just, and it spawns every 9 seconds because it's a huge buff, and you spawn with a little extra health. So today I'll be testing elder tree, see if it's good or not. This is a channel where I will be testing bedwars and going live in here, but I'm testing bedwars kits. So, like I said, today we're testing elder tree and see if it is worth it. I'm pretty sure it is. Because this kit. Oh, there's another elder tree! Well, that's unfortunate. Every 9 seconds, it spawns a spear orb around the map. That's good. Let me see. Orbs. Ah, no, I fell off the map. Elder tree makes you a little bit of a big target if you get lots of the orbs. But on the other hand, it helps you get lots of health, but you can't get armor. But armor only gives you a little bit of health. Oh, I see a spear orb. Should I go for it? Yep. I'm getting spirit orb. My spirit orb. Get out of here. Yes, I just grew in 20 health. That's a lot. Oh my god. Already so much respawning. Wow. Like I said, this is a really good kick. Look. I already have this much health, and it wouldn't have taken people a way longer time to be able to, get that leather armor. So that's why I think this kit is a really good kit for armor and all that. Look, I already have 150. No, ha! That sucks. Man, that's bad. I'm just going for these spirit orbs. It's my first time having the elder tree kit. So far, it's a good experience. Like I said, I'm just going for the elder tree orbs. Because, like, that's the best thing I can. Oh, two! Sweet goodness. There's another elder tree in here, so I have to be careful. And it. Oh my god, I almost fell off. It doesn't matter to get emeralds, but only for like diamond armor. But like, I have like so much health already. I already have 200. Wow. That's a lot of health. It made me bigger, which makes me a big target, but I'm getting more health, just like I said. Because the armor only gives you like 20 health, and it takes a while to get the armor, so that's why I don't suggest that. I suggest getting elder tree. Oh my god, more spirit orbs. I'm just gonna get iron so I can get lots of. Oh my god, I could just stand here and just. Okay. I'm gonna go for more spirit orbs. Oh, there's some on the roof. I see that. I'll try to be sneaky. And plus, if you fall off, it's not gonna really be like that easy to fall off. Cause like you're big, so like. It won't fall off like for a single block. Maybe for three, yeah, but like, oh my god. god, what happened? Oh my god. This is so big. Yeah, my first time using... Oh. I'm getting stuck between that. Give me those elder... Give me those spirit orbs. Whoever they're called. I do not know what these are called. I'm gonna go get those spirit orbs. Like, this is a lot of health. Like, sure. Oh my goodness. That's a lot of health. I try to get an iron sword and kill that guy. Oh my god. That's a lot of spirit orbs. Oh my god, 300 health already? That's crazy. This kit's really easy to suffocate with, so that's kinda like con, but there's lots of pros. Whew. If we win this match, that's a sign that you should get Elder Tree. Like, that's a huge sign. Let me see if I can kill this person. Hey yo! So I need to do. Ah, oh, I died. Everybody has excellent aiming. That's the thing. Like, everybody. Like, I'm not over exaggerating. Like, everybody has excellent aiming. That makes it kind of harder for Elder Tree, but, like, yeah, you can't complain. I have 300 health, like, that's a lot. Oh, two fights. I'm just getting my spirit orbs, so, like, I'm not getting involved. Let me get that spirit orb. Oh my god, there's even more. I heard that you get to a lot of health with this. Hey, no! Ah! Oh, there's spirit orb up there.
Mo.
Just say hi, like a normal giant, just saying hi. Oh, spirit orb. I see it. How big? Oh my god. That's big. Wait, the spirit orb go away? Wait a minute. Yeah, I think it did. I think the other elder tree collected it. Because there's two elder trees in this game, so... Yeah, this is just my main mission, going for these spirit orbs. That's my main mission. Yep, the other elder tree is also going for these, of course. The whole point of the kit. Ha! It's a parkour. Oh god, boar. Woo! Woo! Boar. No! Ah, I fell through. There's so much spirit orbs that I need to get. They're like, oh, that's what I was, oh my god. People really don't want me to get spirit orbs. Or else I'll just grow to be a giant. Oh, I saw what that dude was doing. Why you hit me? Like I said, it makes you a big target for bow spammers. Especially bow spammers. You have an iron sword, that's cute. running. Because it does 10 damage. Oh. Goodness. I gotta run. I gotta make a run for it. Oh, he has a wood sword. What am I scared? Ah. I'll alone help for the other fight. The fight with the other guy. I really recommend this kit. So far, it's going well. Oh my god, almost 400 health. Oh my god, how did he not hit me? That's such a clear target. Just a big tree walking. Big tree walking around all over town. I'm just a big tree walking around all over town. I wonder where the other elder tree is. Did he die? I think he might have died. Oh. Oh, that's a lot. I'm gonna get damage. Oh no, we already have 400 health? That's a lot. Sheesh. How? I'm huge. Look how massive I am. I'm chubby. I'm chubby boy. I'm wondering how I can still fit through those little one small, like one gap. It's hard to push me off because I'm huge. So that's another benefit. Oh, let's see this guy. He wants to fight. Oh! Oh my god! What was that guy doing? Well, he just gave me a ton of emeralds, so perfect. He's probably gonna come back for me. Oh, these are called tree orbs? Oh, wow. Learn something new every day. Man, this game has been on for 11 minutes and people are raging. Hard. Season 4 to come out. I think that's going to be a huge benefit for us. Hold on. Think that's a benefit to you? How? What? Wait, do I still have my crossbow? I don't. I'm going to be so sad. Okay, I do. Thank God. Boom. How'd that hit him? There's a build up to him. You see a big giant coming your way. Just a huge giant. Wait, he has balloons? I'm gonna go get those elder tree orbs. I think I'm going for him, but no, I'm going for the orbs. Fat chance, my dude. Fat chance. Let's go on our elder tree orb. This is starting to be a huge, good game. What? Oh. I'm helping my teammate by blowing them. Oh no! My teammate died! Wait. I might actually kill him. Just by blowing him. My god, crossbows are OP. I'm going for a spirit orb. No, my friend! Why you hurt my friend? Nice. Bro, that doesn't do any damage. Did I get a kill for- Oh no! Man, that's a lot of damage for swords. I'm just going for these tree orbs. Keep messing them up. This is how much I don't care. I'm literally just ignoring it. Thank you, yum, that was nice. That was some good food. Nice. Ooh! Sure, I can get diamond sword. Oh, there's so much elder tree orbs. I can jump 3 blocks high. Oh my god. So overpowered. 500 health. I want to see what the max health is. I just watched a YouTube video about Elder Tree though. I think the max health is like 1,000. That's crazy. OP. Okay. Let's do this. This has been 16 minutes. Get away from me. Oh, I took so little fall damage, bro. I'm trying to get max health to show you guys how much health you can get just from this humongous thing called Elder Tree. Oh my god. I've gotten so much. Break speed, sure. Why not? I have a diamond sword, get away from me, rawr. 500 health. If you have a bad sword and you're up against an elder tree, if you have like a wind sword, run. Just run. Just absolutely run. That's like main thing, run. That's the only thing you can do. Cause they probably have like 400 health, you have 100, you have a wind sword, they have like a stone sword, run. That's the best thing to do, just run. Like, there's nothing else you can do, so just go away. Just the guy who's fireballing me, let's see how he likes it. My teammate sucks. Wait. Yeah, I'm doing your game. I'm not dumb. I forgot he has so much balloons. Just get away from me. I'm trying to get my ultra tree orbs. Yeah, scary cat. I really suggest ultra tree. Like, this is like, oh my god, I don't know how to build. Like, oh, I could have lost there. Oh, I don't, I didn't even know that I don't have a bed. It is me and that guy. Bro, my dude doesn't even need anything else. I'm trying to get an enchantment table, that'd be awesome. Ooh, nice. Oh yay, more tree orbs, let's go. I can see him, he's holding over there. I swear to God, if he snipes me off, I'm gonna be so mad. Oh hi, we're neighbors. Oh my God, too big for that. Let's go. Where's my bed? Where's my bed? Wow. I forgot what team I am. Shoot. I have to find my team. Pink, pink. My team's pink, so I have to go all the way over there. Yay, more tree orbs. I keep messing them up. I'm gonna try to get static. I think that can help. Yay, there's my home. I should get 600 health before I fight him. Oh my God, axolotls are still there, it's so sad. Why? Oh no! Well, that means I just need to get two more. Yay! I swear if I win this, that's gonna be awesome. Cause this is my first time using this, if I win first try, I'd be so happy. Oh my God, I can barely even see how huge I am. Okay. Let's go kill that dude. Oh! Did we win? Oh wait, no, he has balloons. Or I hate that dude. Now understand how I feel? Oh my God. Oh my God! What? Wait, give me a master. What the heck? Ooh. Oh, that was so close. Oh, GG. Well, goodbye, everybody.